Hello, YouTube. I am using Dragon Star. Here is a video to show what I got at the Paranormal Convention. First up is a bag I got from the Haunted Nursing Home. This is from a real nursing home that is haunted, that are doing tours of the nursing home. Next up is a picture that is autographed by one of the group, and it is actually autographed to me. Next is one of the candle pictures that you can use to smell that your house smells good. Next is a shelter key. This was basically a gift from someone to me, for somebody. Next is a free thing of a certificate of conviction. It is basically a gift. Next up is some plastic shelter beads that is very excellent that I won. Next is a mug and after that is just a coffee cup. And on this side, it says, "What should you expect except me?" This was free at the convention for anyone. This here for the Ohio State Criterium. It is a chart class, as you can see. That is an Ohio State Criterium wristband. Here is a cross I got from it, and there was a priest there that blessed it. Now here is a more nicer one. It is also a cross. It is glass and everything. Now here is some object that you need to use to find oil called the rod stuff. Now here is an EVP voice monitor. It comes with earphones, the voice thing, and the cord to put them on your computer. Now finally, here is some movies made by the Boot Brothers, who also made Death Tunnel. The newest one, Unseen, it is autographed to me by the Boot Brothers. And another one is the first movie they ever made, which was Goodbye Wild. And I have a t-shirt here from the Ohio State Petroleum as well. And last but not least, another shirt. And that was also an elite trip. I hope y'all liked the video. And that is, if you have any questions at all, please comment down below. And hope y'all will be interested in coming to the 2013 Mid-South Paranormal Convention. Thank you and have a nice day.